I'm Dr. Jeff Turnbull. I'm the chief of staff at the Ottawa Hospital, but also the medical director of the Inner City Health Project here in Ottawa. To me, the health advocate role is at several different levels. Every day with our patients, we have to understand what their specific and unique needs are for health care, and we have to make sure that they get it. We have to be out there advocating on their behalf, because often they're in difficult circumstances where they can't advocate for themselves. However, there's another level. I think we have to think about what are the needs of our community and how we as physicians can better provide health services for that community. And finally, the population. How do we encourage and promote better population health? And that means that we have to know something about all of those factors that lead to poor health in the first place, that are not related necessarily to the healthcare system. That's housing, education, that's finances, poverty, etc. So we have a role in all of those levels, and I think it's important that we stand up and be heard in that context. One of the important impacts of the health advocacy role is that we have an essential role to play in supporting our healthcare system and advocating for the most efficient and effective care for our patients. And paradoxically, sometimes, for example, in my setting in the homeless environment, when we provide better care for the homeless, we save money for the healthcare system. And so here you're doing something that actually can promote better care and save money. And that's an essential role that only we as physicians can play.